Hey, it's Aran here. In this tech tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use Canva in conjunction with Simple Booklet, where you connect the two tools together. So you create your design, your lead magnet, your ebook, whatever you want to create on Canva, and then you transfer that information to a software called Simple Booklet, which creates a flip ebook effect. Now, that flip ebook effect is something that I love using. I have it in different use cases. So if you go to aran.link/PDF, or if you go to aran.link/tools, you will see two examples of flip ebooks that I personally use and love. And there are various great use cases for this. I explained all of these use cases in my course, Flip Ebook in a Day. And you can also watch my YouTube video about Simple Booklet, where I explain the different use cases of how I use Simple Booklet in my business, which if you go to aran.link/Simple Booklet, you will see all the information covered there. Now, in this tutorial, I'm actually going to show you over the shoulder how to actually set it up. So you create your creation on Canva, and then you're going to move it over to Simple Booklet and integrate that. And not only that, because I already have a Simple Booklet created, I'm going to show you how you're going to update an existing creation on Canva. And then you're going to basically transfer it over to Simple Booklet and update an existing Simple Booklet or flip ebook. That way you're continuing to grow or update that flip ebook, that PDF, and you are using the integration to make it all seamless. So let me show you my screen and show you what I mean and show you how it's done. So the first thing is we're going to go to aran.link/tools. This will redirect you to my flip ebook, which is a PDF that I created on the different software tools that I use in my online business. Now, at the time of recording, you will notice that this is what it looks like on the flip ebook. And I am basically updated. So you could see that it ends after 7 pages. And I've just updated this particular booklet. And I want to show you, this is Canva, and this is the actual booklet itself on Canva created. And now that it's updated, I'm ready to move it over to Simple Booklet again. So this is now 15 pages. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on share. I'm going to click on more. I'm going to search for Simple Booklet. You could see here, Simple Booklet flip. I'm going to click into it. It's going to select the pages. I'm going to select all pages, all 15 pages. I'm going to click on done. I'm going to click on save. And now that it says your design has been saved, I can click on view in Simple Booklet and it will open in Simple Booklet. You got to be logged in. It's going to basically go to my Simple Booklet account. It's going to say preparing your Canva design. Now you will notice that it says convert your file into a Simple Booklet. Use this Canva design to replace something or create a new one. So in this case, you can replace any of the Simple Booklets I already have in place, create a new one, or in my case, I just want to replace the Simple Booklet that I have. I want to replace this one. So right now it's 7 pages. This is the domain. I want it to be 15 pages. So I'm going to say keep all previously added enhancements. What that means is any previous updates I've done in the Simple Booklet inside the Simple Booklet software, I am going to keep. Let me show you what I mean. You will notice that I have a video here, YouTube video that I have included inside the Simple Booklet. Also, there are options to basically audio and video inside. At the time of recording, I actually don't have anything like that, but I do have this one video and I want to keep it basically. So now I'm going to go here and I'm going to say yes to keep it. I'm going to keep with the recommended option, page curl. That's what I have it set. And I'm going to click convert. Now that this is all created, you will notice that there are different things. Like if you click on this, you will see that this particular URL opens in a new tab. That's because that's a previous enhancement that I already had. So all of this actually remains exactly the way I want it. For example, the subscribe button will open to the playlist of this particular PDF. When you click on this button, it will still open in the software that I'm using for this, and so on and so forth. Now you will also notice that in here, there used to be a video and now the video is over here. That's because it kept the previous enhancement because I added a page earlier. So what I need to do is I need to be able to basically edit that and move this particular video that I've previously embedded back into the right spot. You will see here that this page didn't exist before I added this page, which meant that this video, which was here, is now on the previous page. So therefore, I'm simply going to Simple Booklet and I'm going to update it and put it, that video, in the right spot. Click on link. I'm just going to delete it for this instance. All these URLs are still going to be there the way they were supposed to be. I'm now going to go here. I'm going to click on video, paste this here, click on add. And now I can basically make this video so it will appear over this laptop. OK, Okay, so that's how I do that. Now I'm gonna go and keep scrolling, and there's this video. So now I'm gonna find this particular video URL. I'm gonna click on video again on the page, paste this here, click on add, here it is. I will now move this like so. And now that there is no save button, it will automatically save. Click on update link, save, it's all good. The web address is all set. Now if I go here, notice that it's seven pages, I'm going to refresh. Notice it's now going to be 15 pages. Now it's 15 pages, the video is exactly where it was supposed to be. The next page up here, the way I had it in. And there you go. So that's that. That's how you update a simple booklet and integrate it between Canva and Simple Booklet. If you found this video helpful, leave a comment with the word value. And if you want to check out Simple Booklet as well, you can go to aran.link/simplebooklet to learn more about it. Thanks a lot. I'll speak to you soon.